them while I finish preparing. And Raoul, make sure everyone has a large drink. They'll need it. I'd say, ladies and gentlemen, I must apologize for having no one here to introduce me. To warm you up and then, ta-da, produce me. Miss Dietrich pulled a neat trick, but she pulled it much too far. She used up every famous name and wore out every star. Had I got, dear sirs or madam, someone you don't know from Adam to present me, it would leave us all precisely where we are. For who would introduce the introducer? The introducer must be introduced. And who would introduce the introducer's introducer to give whoever's following the necessary boost? And if the introducer's introducer is someone of whom no one's ever heard, we should need an introducer's 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 introducer, which to me seems quite absurd. So to hell with introducers' introductions and the jokes which they invariably tell. I'd not only have to give them introduction or instruction, but I should have to give them dinner here as well. Still, he who introduces might perhaps have other uses far beyond his introductive repartee. So if there is a steaming pot who's dining here ce soir, who's got a yacht and lots of currency, who feels convinced that as an introducer he'd go far, well, would he kindly introduce himself to me? Love seeing old friends. Of course, I don't entertain as much as I used to, only 4 or 5 times a week now. I'm slowing down a bit, you know. But I do love parties, a captive audience, don't you know? So let me entertain you. Ah, where's the olive? Next song was written for me some time ago by Rodgers and Hart. And the title of the song is Rhythm, Just Rhythm. Did spy.